Hello all, it's Rob here from Cruising on the High Seas and Travel. In today's video, I will be sharing you a clip of us coming into Toronto Pearson International as we were on our way back home from the Booze Cruise from New Orleans. So I hope you all enjoy this great view clip of us coming in to Toronto at nighttime. And I'll be sharing with all this to you after the intros. Here's the intros. And thank you for staying all the way through the intros. Like I said in the introduction, I will be showing you a video clips of us coming into Toronto Pearson International Airport as we were on our way back home from the Booze Cruise 1.0 in New Orleans. So I hope you enjoy that great footage that I managed to capture. And without any delay, here it is.
Preparation for landing. Please bring all tray tables and seat backs to those upright locked positions. Seat belts should be securely fastened around your waist. And all carry-on luggage, ladies, that does include your purses, must go back underneath the seat in front of you. We're going to walk through the cabin one last time. We ask that you do not stow anything in the seat back pocket as we walk by. Take a moment of your time to deposit that rubbish right into the seat back. We do welcome you to Toronto. We'll be on the ground shortly.
is around 6:35 p.m. Please stay fed and safe for those who are new. Please have been seated with your seat securely fastened until we have completely arrived at the gate and the captain has to receive a sign off. Take a moment to check the seatbelt pocket for the people and personal items that you might have brought with you, like tablets and cell phones, and keep the eye on view for going items. When you open the lid for cabin, please be careful.
And thank you for staying all the way through the end. I do very much appreciate it, and I hope you all enjoyed that great view of coming on into Toronto Pearson International as we were on our way home from the Booze Cruise 1.0 in New Orleans. So thank you for staying right till the end. I hope you all enjoyed that great view as much as I did in person. So make sure you like, subscribe, share this content out to everybody you know, as it does very much help the channel a lot. So I'm gonna wrap up this video here for you all here today. And until next time, I will see you on the high seas and wherever trials may take us. Till then, bye for now.